It's going to be Cinch Kiss. Here's a stallion by Six's Pick. And then a San Rita Pepe. Owned and bred by Garrett Rieger. Going to be shown by James Martinez. Asa Doherty, you are going to be on deck, Asa. Thank you. It's going to be James Martinez on Cinch Kiss. Well, everyone, we have one horse remaining, one to go, and then we will drag. Score for Sean Hayes and Moonshine and Two Edible was a 2.18, giving him a 6.16.